Hello family.
Welcome to our YouTube channel.
Thank you so much for those that have already subscribed.
And if you have not subscribed,
please click the red button down there and you will have already subscribed.
And today it's story time.
Yes.
And we're gonna talk about how we met.
Yeah guys, and today we have changed our venue. As you can see, the balcony.
A nice place.
Rooftop. My name is.
A cool breeze.
Yeah.
Okay, for Papua San. And tell me about the past. How when you tulipatana?
Where we started.
When you tulispotia.
Where the journey began.
Tukayo sasa.
Okay, today guys, we are answering 3 questions. Where we met, how we met, and when. So, where our journey started.
Where we met.
Yeah.
We met in a church, in a Bible study. That was on a Friday evening. We met through a friend. We shared a common friend, but hatukuwa tunajuana. As in, hatukuwa tunajuana, but we shared one common friend.
Yeah.
Na huyo msee, after the Bible study, he's a very joking friend. Ile tu introduction ya kiherehele tu.
Ile
introduction ya huyo anaitwa fulani, huyo anaitwa fulani, huyo anaitwa Jemo, anaitwa Wini. Jemo hajawa, Wini hajaolewa. So naweza enda mjua mjuani. That's how we met. Na tukaenda, we exchanged. No, we didn't even exchange our numbers.
No, what did happen? Let me give the part of my story from where we met. Okay, as I said, it was on Friday. We had a mutual friend who introduced us to one another. And we used to have some refreshments, some tea and some cakes. And have refreshment after the Bible study. That is when people used to mingle, kujuana. So I went to greet this friend of mine. And I found this man with this other man that I never knew by then. So this man says, Jemo, by the way, you're single. When you're single. And then I'm kajulianda uko mbali and I was like, wewe acha mchezo. Okay, to me, I never took it serious. But finally, it came to be. Nikamwambia nilikuwa naenda kuosha vyombo, kitchen for church. And that man, akaambia, Jemo now, my husband. Ati, enda ukamsaidia kuosha vyombo. So he followed me, baby. He helped me carry the thermos and some cups to the kitchen. He came. We talked a little bit. He told me the ile department alikuwa na serve kwa church. Nikamwambia ile department na serve. And then akaniambia anaenda choir. By then he was in choir. He went for choir practice. I was left in the kitchen doing the dishes. Then later, I was going home. But now this friend mwenye alifanya tujuane nikapata hapo chini downstairs. Akaniambia atakuniongelesha and was talking to someone else. So as I was waiting for him to finish talking to the other person, this man appears. I'm just standing there with my phone. Nikicheza Candy Crush. Mwakwando wa Candy Crush. So this man comes, akaniambia twende home. That guy told him, if you know you're not taking her to the stage, mwache hapo nampeleka mpaka kwake. So this guy said, nampeleka. He took me to the stage. We talked, by the way, that is where the whole chemistry began. We talked for like 2 hours, guys. Usiku kwa stage tamo.
Nairobi.
Eh. And this man atakutisha namba simu.
Me, I was okay. I'm that kind of a guy. Kipata anaye ni rare sana uone, as in nimeitisha number pap pap. As in, sasa tumejuana leo nimekuitisha namba. I've never been a fan of that. But I do always wait for a second time. Tukipatana, hey, ndio nitakwambia, and by the way, umepotea nini? Can I have your number? Or such kind of thing. So sikuitisha namba. So, mimi nikaishia home. Na akafika kwake. By then, nilikuwa naishi pipeline, that is the Bakasi. And we moved on well. As in, I moved on well. Ikafika ni Sunday. Nikaenda church kama kawaida.
No, amesahau. Before he left, aliniuliza venye najita Facebook. Badala ya kunitisha namba. So on Saturday, that was on Friday evening, on Saturday, he sent me a friend request on Facebook. And then I accepted it. So, Sunday now he came to church.
Mm-hmm. After me, when the church ikaisha, I went for the first service. So, ikafika ni Sunday. After service imeisha, mimi nikaishia home.
Yeah.
Nikaenda nikaboeka sana nikiwa kwa nyumba. So I just posted in Facebook who is around. We have a walk. Nimeboeka. As in, anitolee tu form. And kutoka hapo she replied, kasema yeye, kamuuliza okay, kaniuliza niko wapi, nikamwambia niko kwa nyumba. Niambia nataka nimpeleke
TRM. We had a birthday of one of our friends, a lady, ilikuwa girl stuff, so he was the only gentleman that I told him just to come and accompany us. And he came.
Kwanza hakuniambia what you are going to do there. Aliniambia nipeleke. So as a good friend. Mimi nikaenda. Nikafika mbele yake.
Yeah, maybe he had to wait.
Nikaboeka sana. Nikafikiri hata nirudi kwa Kenya. But by the time I'm just like ningoje about 5 minutes, she came and tukaenda. I met her friends. All of them were ladies. And I was the only gentleman. Na ni watu sijui. Yeye tu namjua tu jina na namjua tu yeye ni church girl.
Remember to join us for only one day, which was on Friday, and now this is on Sunday.
Now, we had the birthday party for one of our friends, and they were like, hey, you have a new catch. Yanawambia bana,
nibeshte tu
juzi, nini.
Mabeshte angu alikuwa nani chocha, hey, we need lomba motuleta a new catch. And I was like, nibeshte tu, nimebu invite. And that is, better than that day is when he got my number. Sasa nikimchat on Messenger, ndo akute bash. Akanitumia namba yake. So I didn't call. Who is winning? I sent back my number. He's the man to call, not me. And that is how it happened.
Her story ni refu. So,
yeah.
Nikafika mahali, okay, siku ikaisha. Went back.
Yeah.
Weeks, but then nilikuwa
this man was so serious in like 2 weeks
serious.
Time in 2 weeks time akaniambia he wants me to be the wife.
Nikipata yule mrembo mbaya kwa serious na maisha, hey, hakuna waste time. Mara hiyo hiyo tukiendanga sana. So in 2 weeks time nikamwambia nataka tuende tutembee home. And she was like, kwani baada nikamwambia mie wa okay, nikimwambia nikimpea vibes azini nikirusha mistari nini, nikamwambia mimi nimechoka na dating, una date alafu mna break, una date mna break, kana hiyo maisha imeni nikamchosha, nikamwambia sahi I'm looking for a serious girl to marry. Na ikakuwa ndio hivyo.
This man was so straight. In like 2 weeks after now we met, he called me one night. Okay, he used to call me. Alianza kunipigia kila siku kunitupia hali, chatting. So this one particular day he calls me and it's a couple of okay, I was in the house, of course, it was at night. Yeah. And that is when he asked if akaniambia ti I wanted to be my wife, and I was like a bit confused because mtu tumejenda for just like 2 weeks and then atukanikupia yake, it was not adding up, atujajuana, hanijui, simjui. But anyway, he meant it. In like a month's time tukaenda kwa
hapa, ndio tumefika kwa hiyo safari.
Husband
and wife.
Finally, I think from the day that we met 1 year 3 months down the line. So I think it was 1 year 3 months. I said I do.
And we
him.
Got there.
He has it.
Oh, top and
yeah, it has been a nice and a wonderful journey. Okay, by the way, this month we are celebrating our 6 months in marriage. And I have enjoyed every bit of it. Thanks to the friend who made us meet.
And they are blessing to us.
Yes.
The Benson's family.
Yeah.
We are so grateful. We are a result of your generosity, is it kindness,
is your love, yeah,
everything about you. Yes.
And so we love you guys. Thank you so much for subscribing to our channel. Thank you so much for also being part of our family.
Yeah.
And if you're watching this and you have not subscribed, please subscribe down below, down there. There's a red button. Please click on it and subscribe and support our channel.
Next time, tutawapea story yote.
Yeah.
How we met.
How it went.
Where I am. Kuliendaje. Mistari ilikuwa vipi. Aliingia box aje. Alienda. Alipele kwa wazazi aje. Aliolewa vipi. Nilimua vipi. Na tutafurahia. And if you have any question about relationship,
just comment down below.
Give us a comment.
Yeah.
Give us a concern. Give us a like. And we'll be there to answer.
Yeah.
And na tuendelee poa.
Yeah, guys. So we love you so much. Thank you. Quarantine hairstyles, as you can see. There you go. And
keep safe.
Bye bye guys.
Bye.
See you in our next video. And we love you.